Okay, guys. Pumbaa could be anywhere. Whatever you do, do not leave my side.
Hey, Jess! Over here!
Hey, Leah!
My side has been left!
All right! Hanging with the popular girls! We're gonna be knee-high and cock-pie before we know it.
Loving your first day fit, Jesse. Is that Zara?
Oh, God, no. I don't buy fast fashion. You know, because of child labor and climate change.
Okay, bummer.
Someone's got a paper straw up their ass.
Literally.
Oh, no, Jesse.
You're being unlikable!
Just being myself.
Well, stop that! It sucks!
What's up, Jess?
Oh, hey, Lulu!
Hold up. Wasn't Lulu, like, a raging asshole to you?
Oh, I guess she was, but...
She's like a total burnout. She just gets high all the time and, like, doesn't even shave her bush.
Oh, my God, it's like, we get it. You're political. Whatever.
Hey! Andrew Blauberman!
Oh, fuck.
You want your first punch in your shitty face? Or in your little pussy?
I guess pussy, I don't know!
Fuck him up, baby!
Crunch his pussy!
Ooh, what's happening? Time to stick your fingy in his thingy!
Here goes nothing! Hashem, don't fail me now!
Pumbaa, put him down right now!
Oh, thank you, grown-up!
No killing each other until after school, when all the teachers have cleared the faculty parking lot.
What?
At 3:05 p.m., I'm gonna kill you and lay your carcass at your mom's bedside. Later, booger man!
Oh, look at that. He speaks Yiddish.
Hi, Vesmir.
Well, I pretty much looked everywhere. I can't find anything wrong.
Oh, but the pain, Doctor. Ah!
Okay, I'm just gonna say what we're all thinking. It's cancer! You are a smoker, right, Missy?
No! Missy's never even had smoked turkey!
As far as we know.
You guys have insurance? I gotta pay off a brand new inflatable hot tub. Let's get this party started!
Wait, what?
Blood work, CT scan, MRI, colonoscopy, you name it.
Is all that necessary?
Well, you're really sick, right, Missy?
Right.
Are you willing to pinky swear on it?
I can't do it! In our secular home, a pinky swear is sacred!
But you must, otherwise you will be forced to go to school, so heed me!
Okay, I'll heed you for fluff's sake. Give me that fat little pinky, old man.
Fred and Wilma, Sonny and Cher, I hereby make a pinky swear!
Okay. So, he's a 10, but he has a Samsung Galaxy.
Ew, 6. I can't get a green text.
Oh, what, no. Are you my dad?
Honey, are these girls kind of basic?
Yeah, Leah's cool, but her friends are not good.
But I guess this is my group now. I mean, Matthew's got the Queequeg, Shay's got his basement dwellers.
And Lola's sitting at the 21 Jump Street table?
All right. What if she's a 10, but she don't like Billy Joel?